From Washington, D.C., on Black Gemini Records, ladies and gentlemen, Makeup.
That's right, baby.
I feel like she has it.
Cause some say the and I know what you said. You said, no man, cause when I look out the window of my bedroom, if you're so lucky to have one, you probably say, all I see outside is a building built by the people who had the money to buy it. But now, I've appointed myself to maybe query, couldn't there be a way for us with very little money to make buildings of sound, architects of noise, for anybody, any of you girls and boys, to build something higher, a higher truth, and that's the sound, the lover's sound, for young lovers, and it's all around you. And this song is called I'm Just a Slave. Come on now.
Thank you.
you so much. Hold on, man.
Keep me inside, baby! That's right!
song to you. I've just a couple more songs to play for you now. And maybe the song's called The Evidence Is Everywhere. It's called don't get hung up on what's hanging up front. Maybe when I was a young man, put my snow boots on, go out to the forest, see what I can find.
I'm trying to live it, love it.
Thank you so much. What's troubling everybody?
What's on your heart and on your mind? Cause you know something's trickling, rippling your blood.
We came out here not because we're artists and because we're constructing a new piece for you to view, but because we want to embrace the idea that art belongs to all of you, because the term artist connotates that only we are viewed with a power to create. And baby, when we came down here under 95, coming into Durham, North Carolina, I got to admit, I slammed my hand in the door. Can I hear you say yeah? We had a blown out tire on the way. But baby, the reason we came down here today, cause there's something we had to say. We're gonna sentence them to die. Them in their whole society. Can I hear you say yeah? I'm not a violent man. I'm as meek as a lamb. You see me just the way I am.
Yeah.